device in a process used to turn the liquid form of a chemical substance, such as water, into its gaseous form, vapor. The liquid is evaporated, or vaporized, into a gas form of the targeted substance in the process. The appropriate process can be used to remove water or other liquids from liquid-based mixtures. The process of evaporation is widely used to concentrate liquid foods, such as soup, or make concentrated milk, called condensed milk, done by evaporating water from the milk. In the concentration process, the goal of evaporation is to vaporize most of the water from a solution which contains the desired product. An evaporator evaporative process can be used for separating liquid chemicals as well as to salvage solvents. One of the most important applications of evaporation is in the food and beverage industry. Foods or beverages that need to last for a considerable amount of time or need to have certain consistency, like coffee, go through an evaporation step during processing. In the pharmaceutical industry, the evaporation process is used to eliminate excess moisture, providing an easily handled product and improving product stability. Preservation of long-term activity or stabilization of enzymes in laboratories are greatly assisted by the evaporation process. One kind of evaporator is a kind of radiator coil used in a closed compressor driving circulation of a liquid coolant that is called an air conditioning system or refrigeration system to allow a compressed cooling chemical such as R22 or R410A to evaporate, vaporize from liquid to gas within the system while absorbing heat from the closed enclosed cool area. Different kind of evaporator can be used for heating and possibly boiling a product containing a liquid to cause the liquid to evaporate from the product. The evaporator as a machine generally consists of four sections. The heating section contains a heating medium which can vary. Steam is fed into these sections. The most common medium consists of parallel tubes, but others have plates or coils. The concentration and separating section removes the vapor being produced from the solution. The condenser condenses the separated vapor, then the vacuum or pumps provide pressure to increase circulation. This is all about evaporation process. Thank you for your attention.